Okay, this middle baby, this baby right here is Marlene. And Marlene, of course, is a girl. And this is Marlene's little sister. Hello there, little Missy. What you doing? What you doing? Here, come over here by your sister. And this baby right here is the oldest baby from that second clutch. And this is a boy. What you doing there, mister? Where you going, Marlene? Huh? What you doing there? Come here. Marlene. Such a good girl. Here. There you go. Hello. Like I said, these two are sisters here. And this is a baby from a different clutch. Come here. Oh, there you go. Come here. Step up for me. I got one foot. Can I have the other foot? Here. Step up, step up. There you go. I knew you could do it. Such a good boy. Turn my fingers. Careful, Marlene. Here, you can go play with them. Oh. Marlene, you silly. I didn't catch you. I didn't know you were flying to me. Come here, Marlene. Did you want me to hold you? There we go. I got you. That's a cute little... Well, hello there. That's a cute little chirpy chirp you make, Marlene. Watch out, little sister. Over here on my shoulder. Here, come over here. I can't see you when you're on my shoulder. That's right. So these are the three older babies, and Marlene should be ready to go home soon. Oh, I got you. Uh-oh. Now that looks like trouble. Come here. Come here. I got you. There we go. Can't see you over there. Uh-oh. Okay, we're back. This is the baby that just flew. She flew another side of the room. I had to go get her. And Marlene ended up here. All right, I got you. Your little sister sure likes to fly. Uh-oh. Look at you, Marlene. Come here. You can fly to me. That's a good girl. Such a good girl. Hey, Marlene. What are you two so interested in my fingers for? Huh? And this is the boy from the other clutch, busily chewing on this toy here. That tastes good. It's fun to shred, isn't it? Here comes Marlene. She's going to help you. Oh, and there goes little sister flying to my shoulder. There you go. Boy, you sure like that toy, don't you? I got you. I got you. You think you're awfully smart now that you can fly. Come here. Come see Mama. Uh-oh. All right. Direct flight right on my shoulder. Here. There you go. Come on. Come here, sweetheart. Come on. Come see Mama. I see you, Marlene. You can't fly. Uh-oh. Well, you can fly down. Come here, Marlene. I gotcha. Come on. Good girl. You're so smart. Come on. Come here. Gotcha. Did you hear those happy little chirps after she flew? Come here. Oh, you're tired. Come on. Come here. Good girl. Here. Come here. You can fly this far. Come here. Now you're going to look for your big sister, aren't you? Come here. Whoa. That was a crazy flying. There we go. Good girl. Come here. Come here. Up, up, up. Come on, step up. Aw, you don't have to. That's my good girl. And there's Marlene. Ready to go home soon, aren't you? This little guy sure likes this. Sure likes chilling on this toy, huh? Don't you? Here, come over here. We can see you better. There we go. There's Marlene. Where'd you go? I can't even see you now. There you are. Hello. Here's the two youngest black-headed caiques. This is band number 32 here. And this is a little girl. Girly girl. Are you a girly girl? Aww. And the one next to her is band number 33, and this is a boy. There we can see you better. Look how pretty you are, huh? What you guys gonna do, huh? You're gonna yawn. Are you tired? What are you doing there, girly? Looking around. What did you see? There we go. You two look like you're ready for a nap. It is sleepy time. Have to have lunch first, then you can take a nap. That teamwork play there, huh? Hey, pretty girl. You gonna step up here? Come here. Gotcha. I gotcha. Let's see. Well, I thought she wanted to step up here. Come here. I gotcha. There we go. Such a pretty girl. Careful. There we go. You scared your little brother.